Hello children, today we are going to recapitulate the chapter Types of Sentences. First of all, we want to know what is a sentence. A sentence is a group of words which makes a complete sense. Now there are four types of sentences: assertive, interrogative, exclamatory and imperative. In assertive sentences, we know about facts and information. And it always ends with full stop, like John is my best friend. Interrogative, in which we ask questions like what is your name, where are you going. It always ends with question mark. Next is exclamatory sentence, in which we express our joy and sorrow. Hooray, we have won the match. Oh, he is no more. Imperative, in which the sentences which show command, request or suggestion. Please give me a glass of water. It shows request. Close the door. Command. Let's go out for play. Suggestion. It always ends with full stop.